up wood.
This province is losing its grip. And it's become more brazen every day.
6 pages should be enough.
Everyone has a price. And pain.
People who call themselves the Forsworn show no mercy.
Right. Okay, I'll go inside the tent and get warm. I have to put my lamp back on.
Always good.
Because each time I pull my torch out, my lamp disengages. I'm hungry and thirsty. Jeez, I had elk roast for tea last night with grilled leeks, so I might as well have some more. And we've got to have some, could have had some goat horns. Probably should have had it. Had a couple of bottles of, I had a bottle of wine and a bottle of Alto. So I'll have water. Alright. Okay, just gotta wait here until I get warm.
What do you need, Faye? I'm still here.
Okay.
I will protect you with my life.
Alright. Okay, Rhea. Oh, we gotta go.
Yes, my thing.
Coming?
Do you need something?
Where's me pointer?
As you will, right. My thing. I will protect you with my life.
We gotta go down that way somewhere. That's where Frostmere Crypt is.
The heat of the battle is the fire that forges the strongest blades. It's an old Nord proverb.
Those hill people who call themselves the Forsworn show no mercy.
Well, welcome back everybody to another episode of Skyrim, Gunagar the Hunter. We stayed here last night, as you can see the campsite. If you remember the last episode before we got up on the thing, killed that snow bear, so went and popped it as a result of, as a result of having to skin it and stuff like that. It was really late, and we proceeded along the track to try and find Frostmere Crypt, but it got too dark and is too dangerous. So it should be around here. I'll see you when we get there. Well, that wasn't too hard to get to.
Eyes open. Danger could be anywhere.
All right, you guys, we're gonna go and find out what this is all about. You ready? I got a warm up here. Yeah, well, we said Gunagar and Vladimir and Rhea. We're on this Parlady quest. I think it is. Well, I'm nearly there. Minus 19. Getting colder standing here. Can't move. Move, you fool.
Yes, my Thane. Do you need something?
Is there a... Can't move. Can you feel? Jeez, I was frozen in. I was so cold. Couldn't do anything. I was all ready just to sit down and get warmed up. God, I gotta warm up those guys.
Some of my own ancestors might be buried in here.
Take a salt pile.
Show what you're really made of.
Outlaws and brigands are the lowest of the low.
Is it?
They prey on their own countrymen.
Already disorientated. I gotta warm up.
If either these lords or imperials some red in their blood. This war.
But there's a Nord. They fill me with pride.
Well, I'm nearly warm enough. There's sort of the wind outside. Oh.
Let's clear the place out first.
Right.
Then we'll gather our loot.
Okay. Ready.
I think by now I've killed one of every living thing in Sky.
Glass, I need that for my house.
Maybe time for a trip tomorrow, isn't it?
No, I got enough food. Bearing gauntlets.
Pressing concerns that
make candles out of that. Lock on my house. I want to search everything. Hinge.
So, do you get that weird taste in your mouth before bath?
On ore.
Do?
Sort of fish scales.
Not to mess with places like this.
Oh, I don't want that too heavy. I'll have a look at one of them. We're here for a purpose, Vladimir.
They won't be expecting an attack from the inside.
Charcoal stick. They sold him. Nails. All right. Okay, guys, out of the way.
You
let's see. Okay, we have to go this way. Oh. That's that quad I can snake. Pull one of these arrows out. Take it. Money. Don't want none of that. He must have been standing there asleep.
Plunder these ruins at your peril, friend. The spirits of the dead won't look kindly.
Well, you know, Vladimir, you know, I only plunder people that I've killed that don't raid the burial plots.
Telling what we might run into in here.
If Vladimir, you could have room for this.
What do you need, Thane?
Oh, I got rid of a heap of stuff
I'll
on
him.
I'll
follow your lead, Thane.
Alright. Which way we've been going? That's where we turned to come in here. Come on.
It's high time we get in there and find our fortune.
That guy was guarding that, and we came from there. Didn't we? Oh, my health should be going up, I think. And, work out what I want to do. later on.
Boss went down there today?
Yeah, he's after Rajir. Never seen him so
much. I've got a bad feeling about this. Something's just felt wrong down there lately.
Now you're sounding as crazy as the cat. Going on about the pale lady, next.
Looked like he had everything in hand. There's someone dead up here. Oh no, jeez. Jeez, they sprung out of the woodwork. So you have to go down that She came in a room and they're all dead. Does that look like someone else there? Right. Okay, which way we got to, we came from up there. suppose we gotta go this way. Too bright today.
There's pressing concerns that you
don't need none of that.
Look at this craftsmanship. These old halls fill some folk with dread, but as a Nord,
I don't like the look of this.
Fills me with pride.
Something's wrong. Boss been down there too long.
Yeah. Let's wait a little longer, then. Silver. Right, we must have to go this way, everybody. I'll just check. Yeah. Ask the divines for help. That we're supposed to follow. Hello?
Finally, someone came.
Finally,
cat. Rajir ambushed me. He's trying to take the sword back. I can't
Glory. Want some healing? Oh, I suppose I'll have to follow this ridge here, go into the tunnels. Hide large shield, wow, light armor. I'll have your money, you won't need it.
I tell you, this province is losing its grip.
There is honor in
fighting. Bandits become more brazen every day.
All right, guys, we've got to go and follow the cat in here. Be careful. Sorry, Vladimir. So what was all this about? Take the money.
It's always good to see someone
like the counter. They haven't got the sword. Sword. What a pretty place. Alright, we've got to find the cat. Maybe we should have, tried to make a deal with her or something.
Always warned me not to mess with places.
You won't be expecting an attack inside.
Ask the divines for help in bringing the cat. Ah, there he is. Toad takes 25 points of frost damage and 50 points of stamina damage. Weaken creatures and people flee for 30 seconds. So, and what happens if I put it on the stand?
I don't want to call you back.
So, do you get that weird taste in your mouth before battle, dude? What is that?
Maybe we shouldn't have killed the pale lady. She might have done something. This is not a bad sword. I might
Blunder
use it
these
myself.
Ruins at your peril, friend. The spirits of the dead.
What is it? 25 stings of frost damage. Oh, well, we can take the sword as our prize. All right. Well, I have to end this episode here. It's probably been cut a little bit. Hope you enjoyed it. And we'll look to catch you next time. See you later.